give your burden to Jesus, for He cares for you. Give your burden to Him. He wants to give us rest. If we give our burdens to Him, akujali anataka kutu.